Like everyone. Welcome back. I hope everyone's seated. If you've got family or friends still standing outside, we're about to bring in the bridal party. So if you can hear me outside, can you please make your way inside for the entrance of the bridal party, please? Alright, so we're going to start bringing in the bride and groom's bridal party and family. As you know, we will, as the bride and groom walk in, then we'll stand up, we'll welcome them. You guys can scream and yell as loud as you guys want. That's up to you guys. But we're going to get this started. So, as soon as those doors open, we'll get our first. Our first family members is going to be the parents of the bride. Now, when I say parents, it's the bride's mother and her uncle. So it's brother and sister, the brother and sister, Tofa and all. So let's welcome them to the sister. Is the parents of the groom. This is, I know you guys are going to go loud for this one. So, go to the artist. Please, if you guys want to put your hands together. Will be our bridesmaids. Now they're all coming out as one group. So, ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful bunch, our bridesmaids. That's my wife there, guys, so please excuse her. Our next group will be our groomsmen. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our groomsmen. Yeah. is from the Broad Side. They're our flower girls. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our beautiful flower girls. Page boys from the girls' side. So, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our Page boys. You guys scared the Page boys, so you don't know where they went. But now that's our Roddy party for today, guys. Now if you all want to stand up, cheer as loud as you can. We're going to bring our bride and groom out. Tonight's their night. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, put your hands together for the bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Don Martin. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our bridal party and our bride and groom for today. We'll let them come up to their seats so they can be seated, get comfortable. So just give us a minute. Thank you very much for your patience. Our bridal groom and their bride party are comfortable seated. Now, before we get started tonight, we've got to give thanks and praise first off to our Heavenly Father. So before we get into it, I'd kindly like to ask Brethren Tute if he can open us up with a word of prayer.
Before I commit ourselves to prayer, I just want to congratulate the new wedded couple for the opportunity, because it's not just a celebration between themselves, but also the union between families and communities. So let's commend this space to offer our thanksgiving for a new journey for this couple, but also for us to share this in joy. And as we eat and we drink tonight, we remember that we're also a supporter for these lovely people starting their journey in marriage. Let's pray. Gracious and loving God, we give thanks for the gift of love, for the gift of marriage, for the gift of relationship, and for the gift of communities as we join together today to celebrate the marriage of these two wonderful people. We pray that you'll bless them and bless our time here together. As we eat and we drink, let's remind ourselves that we're also standing by and journeying by with these people. Bless the meal that we're about to receive, and we give thanks for the hospitality of this place. Bless us as we go from here. Bless the meal that we're about to receive. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you, Brethren Tobia, for that opening prayer. Now to proceed forward with our schedule tonight, I don't understand everyone is hot and bothered, but we will get it started and we'll move forward to our cake cutting. So, DJ's going to play the song. We'll wait for the bride and groom to get ready to come forward and cut the cake.
Thank you.
like I noticed his fucking family over in Central Place. We are now going to witness the bride and groom's first dance together. So, we'll let them have a dance and their first waltz together. So, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Mr. and Mrs.
I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Matileti Tejibol, and I am the sister of the group's mother, Walea. And I'd like to acknowledge that we have the Fahu of Alele today in Stoma Raven. And the cake, though I hear I feel for the far, we are going to mourn, we are going to have a
going to the bar and get more drinks. Please help yourself. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your patience. As we continue through our night tonight, our next item is going to be from the groom's mother. So if you want to prepare yourselves, stop talking, because someone who's going to come up and talk. Give us a sign, we'll take one with you. So, okay, we'll proceed. So we're going to get the bride's mother up here to do a talk. And please excuse our waiters tonight, as they will be bringing up the mains while the talks are happening. So if you please excuse our waiters, as they're just trying to do their jobs. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, the groom's mom herself, we're going to come up and do a talk.
Also the mom, when husband and my family, the mom of Talia, sisters and brother, always come every day. Every day. And when they walk past the friend, they stop at the front. Where is Florea? Where is Florea? I'm still working, I'm 68. And my husband over there, he's 79. And I pray, God, help me. I really need my husband for next year for his birthday.
The sisters and brothers, Semi, Tofa, Mati, and all the aunties, uncles, and brothers. Thank you for coming in and celebrating some Italian Place Day. And I would like to say thank you to my family, my youngest sister Tofa and her husband. They came all the way from Brisbane, from Melbourne. Sorry, the Brisbane. And my best friend Sonia, and also my cousins and my friends. Thank you all for coming. Very much appreciated. And now I'm turning to the bride and groom. Few words of wisdom. Talia and Leo, we wish you all the best and all the happiness in the world for you two and the beautiful grandchildren you bless me with. And let's be kind to each other. Marriage is not an easy job, it's a hard work. It's all about being each other's cheerleader. Get each other's back, you know, whatever, good or bad, be there for each other. And wishing you all the best, and may God bless you both and the grandchildren. And I know I forget my four beautiful girls, I'm sorry. And now, instead, I only got four girls, now I've got three sons. Now I've got Alex, Luminous, and then I've got Tom, my beautiful son here. He's MC tonight. Thank you. And now I came, how late for Motu. Yes, he's the best. I love my son-in-laws just like my own sons. I got four daughters, now I get three sons. I got 7 years now. Oh, thank you. Well, and I'd like to say thank you to Jackie's brother, Adam, and Mrs. Kami, Jasmine, or, and my beautiful cousin all the way from New Zealand, Anthony, and my beautiful, oh my gosh. I can see you, but anyways, I better keep it short. And my brother Nisita, and my beautiful sister-in-law Jackie, my friend Isla Vano, thank you very much for coming to me to celebrate Talia and Lace Day. So I'll keep it short now. I'd like to welcome my new family. We are one now. No more two families. Now to more 25. All in one family. Please be kind to my daughter as I love your son like my own son. So please, let's all have one another, and that's what God wants us to do. So God bless our night, and thank you very much. Everyone, enjoy yourselves.
Let's give another round of applause for Sister Tofayo. She's a supermom, she's doing it by herself. And she's got three handsome son-in-laws, and I'm one of them. So our next thing that's going to happen is your mates should be coming out. So while the mates are coming out, please enjoy. The DJ's going to play some music. Feel free to come and dance if you don't want to eat. And then we'll continue with our time. On behalf of our Tofayono family, I would like to pay our respects to Doma, the eldest of the family, the Tonga family. We just want to pay our respects to her as we did on Thursday. So we have a gift. We're sorry it's not much, but it is our tradition to also give as well. Sister Tofayono is coming over for a gift for you. And we'd just like to thank you and appreciate you for making the effort with the others.
Hello, JP.
Oh my God.
Hello, JP. I'd like to thank everyone for coming here tonight. I'd like to thank the elderly. I'd like to thank especially Thomas for the songs and the hymns at our church. I'd like to thank both our family, the Tofaro family and the Tomoto family, which includes the Lasano. I want to thank my parents, mom, dad. I won't be here. It's not for you guys. I want to thank Tyler's mom. She's got a beautiful daughter here. Now she's locked up. I want to thank the band. Thank you so much for coming.
Speak Tongue, it's okay, I understand.
I'd like to thank our photographer, our
videographer,
especially I want to thank our wives, Daniel, for providing it. Well, thank you, Dad, for that. Surely you smacked up the street with a couple of donuts. I'd like to thank especially my kids. There's Yamara, Luca, and Mateo. The most beautiful thing that happened to me is having these three kids. I'd like to thank my sisters, my brothers. They've always been here. When I was growing up, I like to thank the Tri Time, all of my viewers. And thank you, boys here, for making time to be here tonight. But especially for you guys making time for our time here tonight. Thank you and enjoy the night. As we continue tonight, our first item, our first dance performance tonight, is going to be from Lay's niece from his dad's side. So when she's ready, I want you to put, give a big round of applause for Winko in this.
Samoa!
I've been for my long, but for the time, it's just 20.
Monia family. For my war, came over here our peace. We had it out of the king of the tool. There's me and Florida. We have a green up for the family in La Salle Tomoto for Tutu and Gama. But we have a great, great family. Our family is not very poor. Nothing happened. Nothing, something. Only the one we have. That's no for the poor. Love us. Only for love. Look like a people in the family. We together all the time, in the morning, afternoon, and night. That's why I love you, the parents of the girl, for love, love, let him to go inside your house. I know that Samoa look like a plenisi for the boy in Samoa, but I don't know. Maybe Lay is gonna be a great boy for you, Mom. I love you so much, but we have a dance.
Oh, Lay!
For our Lay family. It's from Andy and all Uncle for tonight. We have no something to happen and no have something for you, Lay. I ask for you to come. You take the money from your knees to help to build up your family. Thank you very much.
I love you.
Yeah.
Keep the vibe going. Now we're going to hear from our band, guys. So you're more welcome to get up and dance. And we'll see you in a few minutes or whatever. Because you didn't know he was white. ability, you did a good job. Right now, we're going to go on to our performances. If anyone's outside, our bridal party, they're not even here. If our bridal party's outside, if you could come back inside, or anybody else that's outside, please. We just gotta update you guys on the housekeeping rules. I was reminded by the venue. If you can please do not drink on the dance floor, because apparently someone's supposed to drink. So, yeah, if you can please just have your drinks on the carpet, just not on the dance floor. That will be appreciated, please, guys. But while we're waiting, we do have a few performances coming up for you guys. I'll wait till everyone comes inside, and then we'll get started on our first one.
Talia is probably preparing for a dance, but yeah, we will have to do ours now. Sadie, please, can you come forward and present the gifts for Lay and Talia? My love. Offer love to all. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry, just quickly before we continue, can I just get the venue manager here, please? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our next performance is from the bride herself. So if you want to please give a round of applause for her, for our bride. She's our next performance, so ladies and gentlemen, our new sister.
I'm sorry.
waiting for our bride to get changed so she can come and have a seat and enjoy the performances herself. So we'll just play some music while you guys are waiting. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
for the girl's niece, Sana. Well done to her for her dance. Our next performance. We'll do it this year. Thank you again, pleasure for your patience. Our next performance is from the bride's niece herself. Please forget she does get good stage fright. She's my daughter. So it's for you, she's just a bit nervous. But this is, ladies and gentlemen, this is Atiyah Family, the bride's niece.
Myself, my name is Malika Morgan. I am here, my son-in-law, Siare Tomotu, as you know, is Lei's youngest brother. Oku whamoremore aku tahine whaho, kai pehe ki he tonga kotoa o mo I hene e whiawhini. Oku masima hok mima, ke o whaia ki whatongia koe ni. Ka ko kore whamoremore atu ki he tamasi oi aho, ki a ahelele, te a pehe ki hono waifi, Talia, congratulations. And thank you for inviting us to be part of your day. I wish you a journey of joy and happiness throughout your time together. Today I'm bringing my granddaughter Sienna. First of all, whalea kata whamorebore, pakeha he mea ma. Siare, koreo ke le takima lia o omae ai ki I tūanga o Siena. Pea, ko ilope o ku api api ai anga I tau nofo, pea ko kore whamorebore te teke o te whanolo. Whalea pake mātumi. Koe ki tūanga koe ni whanoruna, ka pehe ki ono tektiki, ko fuake te maa koe, ke fuake o whatonia he toina ke whanau to o whanau.
Thank you.
We're just waiting for everyone to go inside. But before we go on to our last item, we did forget something important. So if you just want to give a round of applause for our best man, then he's going to do his best man speech, followed by the band final speech.
Hey, going everyone. My name is Christopher Alpha. I'm the ladies' best man. I've known him for a large portion of my life growing up. Known each other since probably like kindergarten from Lincoln Public. And I've known him for a really, really long time. And I probably just want to give a bit of advice in life, you know. I wanted to use good guidance instead of his household. You know, it'll help you for the
time. I don't want to be.
What? You know, in Bill Talia, he has three children. You know, there's no greater gift than that. Just want to give a toast to the couple of the newlyweds. And may God bless them throughout the rest of their marriage and their life. Cheers!
Let's give a round of applause for our best man. And that will be great from our maid of honor.
So let's just put your hands together. Let's get them on this dance floor.
I'm gonna want to take some hands for, please? That's it. Thank you. She runs in the garden and the trial's back. She makes a new heart. Oh, she won't get up to this man. She got the feeling that they thought the bad time. He keeps up but I need a subjection. But maybe fresh out of you made to run that scene. She doesn't care if the fun that she plays is dangerous to everyone. Oh. Thank you.
I'll beg your thousand. Mama, my dear, my father. Hey, I beg your meaning. I go your lady.
Yeah, exactly. We're gonna be charging.